You got a permit for those guns?
I've got your permit right here. My job. Good at my job. It all began years ago. In the line of duty, me and my partner were chasing down a mysterious kung fu master. You're under arrest, punk.
Show us your hand.
Good work, Dragon.
You could have killed both of us with that crazy stunt. But goddammit, you're the best partner I've ever had.
Thanks. I learned from the best. You're like a father to me. With one fatal blow, he hit my partner. I could tell he was dead straight off. Before I could pull the trigger, I was hit by lightning and bitten by a cobra. I blacked out and saw images of ancient Shaolin temples and monks mastering the art of Kung Fu. There was an ancient prophecy about a new form of Kung Fu so powerful only one man could master it, the Chosen One. When I woke up, I saw the Kung Fu Master running towards me. I could feel my body mutate into some sort of Kung Fu freak of nature.
You! You are the Chosen One!
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Knuckles. As a memento, I put on a strip of cloth from the dead Kung Fu master. I decided I would use my new super kung fu powers to fight crime. So I became the best cop in the world. I became Kung Fury.
Kung Fury. I just got back from City Hall. $50 million worth of damages, and I've got the mayor up my ass like a fag on Viagra. How am I going to explain this to the press? You just destroyed an entire city block, for Christ's sake.
Didn't you tell me to block it out?
Told you to do it by the book.
Cut the bullshit. Nobody else in this Zimbabwe could have stopped that arcade machine, and you know it.
Oh, man. Listen to me, Kung Fury. You need to start following the rules, like the rest of us. So I'm assigning you a new partner.
What? Hell no, I work alone.
Not anymore, you don't. Say hi to your new partner, Triceracop.
Very nice meeting you, Kung Fury. Looking forward to working with you.
You're like a father to me. I work alone.
Either you team up with Triceracop, or you're off the case.
I'm not off the case. I quit.
Yeah. I did the blood test. It was positive, yeah? Yeah, no problem.
Give me the phone.
What the hell is this? Chief McNichol speaking.
Is this the police?
Yeah, this is the police.
Crack you!
I need someone to trace that call.
But that's impossible.
Not for me, it isn't.
Hackerman. He's the most powerful hacker of all time.
Follow me. I was able to triangulate the cell phone signal and trace the caller. His name is Adolf Hitler.
Hitler? He's the worst criminal of all time.
Do you know him, sir?
I guess you could say that. In the 1940s, Hitler was a kung fu champion. He was so good at kung fu that he decided to change his name to Kung Fury. But it didn't stop there. He knew the Kung Fury prophecy and wanted to claim the throne. So he and his posse of Nazi soldiers conducted experiments for years.
Start here in bed.
They weren't able to figure out how to master the art of Kung Fury. And one day, he disappeared from the face of the earth. And no one has seen him ever since. Until now. I guess he figured if he could find a chosen one and kill him, he would become Kung Fury himself. He must have traveled in time in order to get here. It's probably why he disappeared in the first place.
So what are you gonna do?
My job. I'm gonna go back in time to Nazi Germany. And kill Hitler once and for all.
So, how are you gonna do that?
I'm not sure. I need some sort of time machine.
Wait a minute. Using an RX modulator, I might be able to conduct a mainframe cell direct and hack the uplink to the download.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that with the right computer algorithms, I can hack you back in time. just like a time machine.
Well then, it's hacking time.
That's a laser raptor. I thought they went extinct thousands of years ago.
Who are you?
My name is Barbariana.
What year is this?
It's the Viking Age.
That explains the laser raptor. Fuck! I went too far back in time.
You need to get out of this valley. This place is swarming with laser raptors. I'll meet you at the God's Drop. Katana can help you get there.
Who's Katana?
I'm Katana. I can give you a ride to Asgard.
A ride on what?
So, who are you?
I'm a cop. From the future. I was sent back in time to kill Hitler, but I accidentally went back too far in time. End up in this place.
I know someone who might be able to help you.
Behold, it is me, Thor, son of Odin and protector of mankind. Check out my pecs.
Your pecs are epic.
Thanks, bro.
So, anyway, Thor, this is, Kung Fury. He's a cop from the future.
Yeah, I need to get to Nazi Germany and, kill Hitler, so if you could help me with it.
Hammer time. Walk through this portal, and you shall end up in Nazi Germany. Good luck to you, Kung Fury.
Thanks, Thor. Well, looks like this is my ride.
Hey, Future Cop. Where are you going?
You know what? Here, take my number. And use this phone to call me. It's a personal transportable cellular telephone. It features 645 channel capacity, 10 number speed dial, and an electronic security lock. This revolution in communication could make it possible for more and more people to have a phone in their car.
Din mustasch är ju helt kaputt för fan. Då får du ju avbraken.
Avbraken?
Den ser inte klok ut.
Min mustasch? This is en arisk mustasch.
Nej, this is arisk mustasch. Det där ser ju för fan ut som könshåret på en herrelös hund.
Ja, det var ju lustigt sen ni har sagt det. Det ser ut som du har trillat in i röven med lite lim på läppen bara och dratt tillbaka så det fastnar.
Det här är en arisk mustasch. Man får ju skämmas för det. Det ser inte klokt ut.
This is an Arishin mustache. This is how it... This is a ser gut mustache.
Ska du börja bölen nu plötsligt också?
This is...
Ska du bölen till mutter? Har du en liten bölen? Din mustache, du får ta bort den. Den ser inte klok ut, säger jag.
Vistas tank.
Thank you.
I am the greatest Kung Fu master of all time! Strike eye!
Disarming you.
Mein Arm! Mein Arm! Kill him!
Back.
for it. Now nothing can stop me and my army of death.
Right, Hitler. The gig is up. Show me your hands. Huh? Hackerman, have you seen Kung Fury?
Oh no.
Who the hell are you?
My name is Cobra. I've been expecting you, Kung Fury. I'm your spirit animal.
What the hell is this place?
This is heaven. I'm afraid you're dead.
What? But it looks so real.
Yeah. No, it's totally real.
Mr. Cobra, I'm a police officer. I need you to send me back to Earth. Pronto.
I'm sorry. I can't help you with that. You see, you're dead.
You're under arrest.
What?
For obstruction of justice. You're breaking the law!
Kung Fury is the man of the law!
You're What the hell happened?
I hacked away all of your bullet wounds, Kung Fury.
Thanks.
I want to welcome you and your friends to Germany. We are not so different, you and I. I mean, we've both got cool style, you know? We're red, you know? So that's cool. We both like doing moves. Yeah, check it out. Yeah, yeah. And killing people. I love it. You clearly do too. And that's cool. Join me. We could be brothers. We are so alike. It's almost like we finish each other's
balls.
What?
Oh my. Not much left of him, is there?
The important thing is that he's gone. Sorry I doubted you, Tricera Cop. You're the best damn partner I've ever had.
I came back in time for you, Kong Fury. Because, dammit, I love you.
Teamwork is very important.
So, what happens now, Kong Fury?
Well, I need to head back to the office. Looks like it's gonna be a hell of a lot of paperwork. Open the doors, Hoff.
I'm sorry, Fury. I can't let you do that.
Open the doors, Hoff.
I'm sorry. I can't let you open the doors, Kung Fury.
God damn it, open the doors.
I'm sorry. I can't
open the doors.
Didn't anyone ever tell you not to hassle the Hoff 9000?
Oh, Hoff 9000. Son of a bitch.
Shit. Oh my, not much left of him, is there?
The important thing is that he's gone. I've seen that symbol before. Somewhere. Hitler.
Action! If we're gonna make it like a true survivor.
Some action!